Hi, my name is Charles Blevins. Today I want to give you a spiritual tip on allowing things to happen, being in the moment. Being in the moment means letting go and just going with the flow. Enjoy it for what it is. By doing so, you will have a much more peaceful life and enjoy everything that is going on around you without holding on to any energy, whether good or bad, for you are allowing the flow to happen. I hope you enjoy this. Thank you for watching and take care.